a former player, coach, referee, teacher, researcher, author, and administrator, Miloslav AM has been a leader within the FIVB for over three decades and has passed on his technical knowledge to countless up-and-coming coaches. AM began playing volleyball in 1948 for various clubs in the former Czechoslovakia and was a winner of the Czechoslovak Youth Championship and runner-up of the Czechoslovak Junior Championship. He coached from 1953 until 1975, and then again from 1982 to 1984, including various men's and women's teams in former Czechoslovakia, Iran, and Finland. While coaching, he was also a certified referee from 1955 to 1976, including 5 years in the Czechoslovak First Division. After graduating from Charles University School of PE and Sport in 1958, with a specialization in volleyball and basketball, AM began his administrative career path. He served as a member and later chairman of the Methodical and Scientific Committee of the Czechoslovak Volleyball Federation from 1960 to 1982 and 1984 to 1992, chairman and member of their administrative board from 1973 to 1982. He also served on the FIVB Coaches Commission for nearly 30 years with stints as both the commission president and secretary. Since 1970, he has lectured at more than 70 international coaches and Olympic solidarity courses around the world. AM was a member of the FIVB Technical Commission from 1994 to 2002 and held a spot on the FIVB Board of Administration from 1998 to 2002. He helped organize several top world volleyball events, such as the World and European Championships and World Cups, as well as the 1992 and 2000 Olympics, Senior World Championships, and many Youth and Junior World Championships. AM is a lifelong learner and has a passion for sharing his knowledge. He has shared or independently authored approximately 30 books, including the FIVB Coaches Manual and over 100 volleyball technical articles. For his lifelong passion and leadership toward the growth of the sport of volleyball, we welcome Miloslav AM as a 2014 inductee to the International Volleyball Hall of Fame.